standard children are enacting a play called Seema is Missing. Scene 1. Seema is sitting on a study table and trying to study hard. There are books all around her.
Oh God! There are only 2 more days for the big history exam.
Seema, do you want a laddu?
Thanks, Grandma. But he just gave me 5 minutes ago.
Okay, ask me if you want more.
Sitting in the living room with all of her books.
Hello, Seema. How is school going?
Fine, Uncle. I'm trying to study.
But the party is going to be soon. Aren't you going to get ready?
Seema, why have you thrown all your clothes on the floor? It's such a mess now.
I didn't do it.
So the food will be here at 4 p.m., right? Just call to confirm. Bye. Why so grumpy?
I'm going to find a quiet place to study.
Seema in the living room.
Seema, where are you?
What happened?
Have you seen Seema? I wanted to keep these bangles to wear for the party.
I don't know where she is. Seema, where are you?
Why are you shouting?
Seema is missing. Have any of you seen her?
Does anyone want more laddu?
Seema is missing.
Oh. The bride and the groom are on their way. What happened? Why do you look so worried?
Seema's missing!
Seema!
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 Scene 4. Still in the living room, the whole family is present, searching for Seema.
On the table in the garden for now.
Okay, we should call the police.
I've already done that.
Has she been kidnapped?
So exciting.
Shh.
Ding dong.
Must be the police.
Seema, where on earth were you? In the garden. I couldn't study inside, so I went there.
We've been shouting for you. Didn't you hear us?
The participants of the play are Diali, Kaushik,
Prahalad,
Anita,
Priti,
Shriya,
Vanya,
Charitra,
Sakshi,
Neerav,
Akaksha.